Generation E is committed to inspiring global transformation to smarter mobility for the creation of better connected and more sustainable societies. We were tasked with conceptualizing and executing a purpose-led communications campaign under the banner of Generation E's first electric vehicle road trip and smarter mobility summit. With the transport sector accounting for 10.8% of South Africa's total greenhouse gas emissions, the government introduced the Carbon Tax Act on the 1st of June 2019, resulting in an increase in fuel prices. We built our argument around the need for public and private sector organizations to find ways to minimize the financial implications by implementing smarter mobility solutions and introducing innovations like electric vehicles. We implemented an omni-channel plan using traditional and social media, influencers, and activations. The brand's reputation was built through strong thought leadership and news stories, such as how smarter mobility may be the answer to curbing SA's carbon emissions. To educate the public about electric vehicles, they were invited to test drive them at the summit as well as at road trip activations. The road trip hosted 66 media and influencers, and the summit welcomed 1,190 delegates, leading to Generation E's decision to return to South Africa to host the 2020 events. 89% of the coverage received appeared in Tier 1 publications, which reached over 25 million people across South Africa. We achieved a 3.86% engagement rate across all social media platforms, and the official hashtag SMA2019 trended on Twitter.
We congratulate you and pledge to keep the conversation going. The conversation must never die.
Our executed communications plan resulted in quality coverage that spoke to the right people and created great awareness for the brand. 2020 partners were also secured due to the success of the 2019 campaign.